New agent has joined your team.
Okay, agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Let's get him, guys!
aid immediately.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap.
No more reason to keep them at bay, agents.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bill somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
Found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Targeting portable reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
I'm impressed, Agent. Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
Alert, an agent has left your team. Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure. Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here.
You guys are ready?
godless bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery. No, you had it good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you love wither and die, and get wrapped in hefty bags, and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing.
shooing the rats away, but they didn't.
Thank you. Job done. cry all you want.
Thank you.
what it is. It'll be okay. It'll be better than okay. You'll see. Just look at me.
Nice backpack. Where'd you get it?
A friend.
It looks familiar. Where are you going with it?
Over the walls?
Really? Be careful what you find in there. And more careful what you bring out.
should head south.
And wouldn't you know it? The Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF.
This neighborhood is now under the protection. Leaving operating the metro flatland of an LMB soldier. It's over here, safety.
You are now entering a safe area. Alert, an agent is leaving the team. Missing medical supplies detected. Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Mosley was exactly the sort of dangerous wild card we didn't need around here. Removing him from the equation makes it safer for everyone.
Echo available for playback nearby. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. No agent has joined your team.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Another agent has joined your team. Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. No agent has joined your team.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Presence detected.
That's just...
You would have known by now.
Watch my back.
Anything on him?
Nothing important. Probably just a guy who got...
Charles, listen to me. This is a breach of contract. You were hired to secure our assets as agreed upon, and you've left them vulnerable. We're talking billions in damages here.
I don't give a damn about your assets, Nancy, not anymore. We followed our contract to the letter, and in return, you stuck my men in here under government-issued quarantine, expected to protect empty buildings in a dying city. Oh, I can't ask him to do that. We've got bigger fish to fry.
You're not going to get away with this, Charles.
What are you going to do? Sue me? You and your family are going to die. You will all die if I don't do something here. Something more important than keeping watch over a dead server farm. Oh, and see something about that cough. It sounds nasty.
Here somewhere.
secure.
Finally! Looks like we have a complaint from a neighborhood resident who can't tell the JTF from the LMB. It's pretty clear who's actually roughing up his neighbors, but this is a show-don't-tell situation. I swear, I have no idea how some of these people have survived this long.
Eva Acosta, and I can't find a way out of this fucking city. I'm almost out of food, and I don't know what to do. There's a whole lot of desperate people camped out in the train yards, but I think a lot of them are sick. There's no way out through the Lincoln Tunnel. There's no way across any of the bridges. There's no way out.
Civilians secure.
Just curious. But what was your previous line of work? You handled the Last Man Battalion like a pro.
I am troubled by the news. The DCD says the virus may be smallpox, but the live smallpox virus is kept in just two places in the world, DCD and Vector in Siberia, where I work. It is very, very hard to access if one does not have the proper security clearance. If this is true, the one behind this may have the connection to DCD or Vector. They may even be known to me. It is disturbing. Still, no answer from Dr. Amherst. I am concerned for his health. I want to go to his home to make sure he is safe, but I am not permitted to leave consulate. I am too vital to Russian interests. So they tell me. Пожалуйста.
Good work ought to be rewarded, and when there's no good work, I'll settle for lucky work that gets the job done. You can give yourself credit for whichever one you like. Either way, I have something for you at the safe house. A token of appreciation, however you earned it.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Missing medical supplies detected. Approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup. Warning, hostile presence detected.
JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. JTF network.
Soldiers, so we can keep you safe.
Potential hostile stronghold identified. Secured. JTF security notified.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to FUBAR. We need backup.
Returning to full operating hours at this time. Thanks for your patience.
do believe I would murder someone right now for a hot latte. Settle for a basic cool joke. This stuff is. It's what we got.
Thank you. Shit to do right now. Talk later.